All right, carbon fiber plated shoes. Should you train in them? Should you save them for race day? Do they make your feet weaker? And do they get you injured? So for me personally, I only train in carbon plated shoes on workout days. Most of my other mileage is done in just normal trainers. But some people believe that carbon plated shoes should be saved for race day. So in my personal experience, when I started working out in carbon plated shoes, I got fitter. The shoes didn't lose any of their kind of race day magic. And I actually felt more comfortable running that speed in the shoe. And I think this is because that you can recover faster wearing a carbon plated shoe. I think the foam in it is much better, much more softer, which is easier on your body, especially when compared to a normal everyday trainer or a flat. And because they're easier on the body, I think it allows you to get more aerobic work without putting as much strain on your body.